Well, thank you for having me over. Thank you for making me a part of your family. I'm so proud to be associated with Raisin because it honestly resonates with everything that I believe in and everything that I stand for. So I'm really happy to be associated with you.
Thanks.
And we are happy to have you. So Bhumi, tell us about your association with Raisin.
Well, when I heard about what the concept was, what the clothes were like, I was supremely excited. As any other girl, I'm obsessed with clothes. You know, I have a lot of them and it just doesn't stop. And as a brand, they believe in comfort. They believe in having stylish apparel that is affordable. And I think it's very important for any modern Indian girl, you know, to have such options. So I think it's very rare when you find such a great combination of a very good looking outfit that is affordable and supremely stylish, and the quality is very high. So I must congratulate them on having such a successful collection.
So Bhumi, what part of Raisin do you like the most?
I think the clothes are just so good looking here.
Tell me about it.
They are so good looking and they are honestly just, the quality is so good. Like for example, what I'm wearing right now, it's just so soft and easy and summery and beautiful, and the colors are amazing. There's a lot of thought that has gone into all of their collection. I just shot for the autumn winter,
right,
and all the outfits just look beautiful, and I kept telling them, can I keep this one? Can I wear this one?
So what do you think is the common aspect between Raisin and you?
I think the most common link between us would be that the brand has a lot of dignity. You know, it stands for the modern Indian woman, and that's something. Kuch galat bola maine. Yeah, as I was saying, I think the brand has a lot of dignity attached to it, all
yes,
the clothes too, and that's something that I really connected with. So I think that would be something that would be common between
Fantastic.
Me and the brand.
And now for every girl sitting in this room, Bhumi, what does fashion mean to you?
Fashion for starters to me is comfort, because if you are comfortable in what you're wearing, that's the only way you're going to make a stylish statement, you know, not adjusting things, not being conscious. So I try being as fashionably comfortable as possible.
Okay.
Comfort.
Now my next question, possibly impossible to answer, but what's your favorite Raisin outfit?
Can't. I can't. But you know what? The mm-hmm. moment I wore this, I just fell in love. I can't stop twirling in this outfit. As you saw, I did a little twirl even over there, a little jig. So it's got to be this. And yellow is one of my most favorite colors. I love it. It's very
yes,
pretty.
You look
so
like
pretty.
It. So Bhumi, tell me, where would you like to wear Raisin to?
I think everywhere, you know, there's something for everyone in the collection. You can wear it to work, you can wear it for festivals, you can wear it for get-togethers, anything. And the beauty is that, you know, they're trying to redefine Indian fashion.
Right.
You know, so the outfits, it's a great amalgamation of contemporary as well as a bit of Indian classical over there. So it's a good combination of both.
Perfect. And now let's do a quick rapid fire round. All right?
Oh,
are you ready?
Okay.
Okay, so Bhumi, okay, what would you prefer? Indian or Western wear?
A mix of both. Like Oops. The collection they have.
Solids or designs?
Designs.
Pastels or darks?
Pastels.
Comfort or style?
Comfort.
Cotton or linen?
Cotton.
Okay, we're done with the rapid fire. Yeah. Bhumi, lastly, what's your fashion advice for everyone in the room?
My fashion advice would be believe in what you stand for, dress the way you like, don't get swayed by what people say, be comfortable, be confident, and we are Raisin. So please
yes.
go shop these beautiful, beautiful outfits every day.
We are Raisin, the style quotient. So now I'm going to...
...or any working people, without hard work, you can't really get anywhere. So ek confidence tha khud pe, bachpan se hi actor banna chahti thi, to ek confidence tha ki banke rahungi. So with a lot of willpower, confidence and bit of luck and maybe some, you know, force guiding me, yaha tak pahunchi.
And Bhumi ji,
ji sir,
aapne casting direction bhi kiya hai 5-6 saal. तो उसका आपको क्या फायदा मिला एक्टिंग में और ड्रेस डिजाइनिंग वगैरह वगैरह में
सर ड्रेस डिजाइनिंग तो अभी तक मैंने की नहीं है, लेकिन एक्टिंग में डेफिनेटली बहुत फ़ायदा था, बिकॉज मैंने बहुत बार कहा है कि जो मेरे कास्टिंग का एक्सपीरियंस था वो मेरे लिए फिल्म स्कूल, इट वॉज एन इक्विवेलेंट टू मी गोइंग टू फिल्म स्कूल. इतने अलग अलग डायरेक्टर्स के साथ काम करने का मौका मिला, इतने अलग अलग एक्टर्स को ऑडिशन करती थी, तो एक फेयर आइडिया हो गया कि यू नो व्हाट इज़ रिक्वायर्ड व्हाट इज़ नॉट रिक्वायर्ड. मतलब समझिए 3 साल में सीन फिल्मों के सीन ही किए जा रही थी.
एंड विकास जी, विच मार्केट यू प्रेफर, फॉरेन एक्सपोर्ट या इंडिया की?
सी इंडियन मार्केट इज़ वेरी ह्यूज, सो डेफिनेटली इंडियन मार्केट तो वी हैव द वाइडेस्ट पोटेंशियल, बट व्हेन इंडियंस एंड साउथ एशियंस लिव्स आउटसाइड, so we need to cater them also, why not to have the flavor of our Indian tradition, so that is the main idea.
Fantastic. Any other questions?
You know, the very first thing come in my head ki what are the do you think you came a long way? Ek bahut speedy kamyabi Bhumi ne dekhi hai, fir ab brand ka ambassador ban jana ya kisi brand ko launch karna. How proud you feel, you know?
I'm extremely proud. In fact, it's only been 3 years, you know. I've had 3 successful films that have come out, and whatever I'm doing in the future are projects that I'm very passionate about and I really have a lot of faith in. So I have a lot of gratitude and I'm very happy that I've been accepted the way I have, and you know, I've made such brilliant associations. I've gotten a chance to work with such brilliant people, you know, be it my films, be it my other work, everything. So I feel very grateful. Honestly, I do, because I wouldn't say I got it easy. I had my own struggles, but God's been kind.
Okay, we have seen your video and you look superly, you know, you look super hot in that. It also remind me of Lust Stories. It also remind me of Lust Stories, really? Which has been discussed.
Okay.
So, you know, on what ground you zero down ki I want to be a part of Lust Story, if you can throw some light on that?
For starters, the fact that I got a chance to work with Zoya, Lust Stories came to me even before Toilet, Ek Prem Katha or Shubh Mangal Savdhan released. So it came to me at a very early stage, and Zoya is a director that I think she's phenomenal, and I've loved all her films. And I think apart from that, the only thing that I connect with is the story. I read the story, I told her I want to do this. I love challenging myself, and doing Lust Stories was definitely a big challenge for me.
And Bhumi ji, Independence Day bhi hai, hi. And Raksha Bandhan bhi hai. To festival mein and is tarah ki kis tarah ke attire mein hum aapko spot karenge?
Ji, jo main pehne hui hu aaj, something like that. But mujhe lagta hai jo Hindustani kapde hain, jo hamare vastra hain, they are the most comfortable. Jo hamare fabrics hain, they are the most comfortable to wear in any season. So I think Independence Day pe koi shayad इंडियन आउटफिट ही होगा और रक्षाबंधन पे भी होगा. हम मौके ढूंढते हैं. फॉर एग्जाम्पल विद रीजन, एज आई इवन सेड अर्लियर, आई रियली रेजोनेटेड विद वॉट दे स्टूड फॉर, एंड दैट्स व्हाई इट्स नॉट प्रेशराइजिंग, इन फैक्ट इट्स मोटिवेटिंग, यू नो, टू सी द काइंड ऑफ लव, द काइंड ऑफ फेथ पीपल पुट इन यू. इट जस्ट मोटिवेट्स यू टू वर्क हार्डर.
भूमि, इन बॉलीवुड विच इज द स्टाइल आइकॉन यू एडमायर इन बॉलीवुड?
रेखा जी. She is beautiful. I think Sonam is obviously one of the most stylish people. I think nowadays pretty much everybody is, their style game is on fleek, like it's on point.
Okay, and while
takht na, no problem, it's okay.
Takht kabhi nahi.
I'm very excited, you know, it's a big one for me, and it's a beautiful star cast. In fact, everybody that's in the film are people that I admire as actors. I think I'm so excited to be a part of this magnum opus, and I've been a very big Karan Johar fan since I was very little, so it honestly it's very special for me. I'm still like, it's still sinking in. I'm still dealing with it. I don't know. I'm just so nervous about the film.
Bhumi, also you are doing Womania of Anurag Kashyap's.
I'll let you guys know whatever I'm doing. Anurag Thak.
Okay, Bhumi, when you realize ki ha, now I'm the star. Even दम लगा के हिस्सा से ही हमें लग गया था. और पहला जब किसी ब्रांड ने आपको अप्रोच किया कि they want you to be a part of their brand,
I'll give you
and
the
what
most,
was your first reaction?
I'll give you the most honest answer. When I was a kid, when I was a child, when I realized I want to be an actor, I said, "Arey, main to star hoon." But no, really,
हम सब मानते हैं आप स्टार हैं.
थैंक यू, दैट्स रियली स्वीट, बट इट ऑनेस्टली हैजंट, नथिंग हैज हिट मी येट एंड आई रियली होप इट नेवर डज. आई एम एन एक्टर फर्स्ट, आई हैव गॉटन ऑल द लव बिकॉज ऑफ माय परफॉर्मेंसेस एंड द फिल्म्स दैट आई हैव बीन अ पार्ट ऑफ, द कैरेक्टर्स दैट आई वाज सो लकी टू पोर्ट्रे. सो आई थिंक स्टारडम इज अ वेरी पासे कॉन्सेप्ट. यू नो टुडे यू नीड टू बी अ गुड एक्टर, यू नीड टू बी अ गुड पर्सन, यू नीड टू बी अ रिस्पॉन्सिबल पर्सन टू एक्चुअली फ्लरिश, एंड दैट्स एग्जैक्टली व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू डू.
Again, I'm coming to my question. You know, what was your reaction? Somebody asked you to be a brand ambassador. Or to
I was surprised initially. I said, "Wow, really?" I said, "That is so cool." You know, because these are all firsts in life, and because I've started so, I mean, I've just started, and every experience is a first-time experience for me. So I was very honored and privileged. Actually, I felt really good because it really reiterates the fact that, you know, okay, people are appreciating your work. They realize that you're here to stay, and they feel that you have some kind of power to influence people. So it's a great compliment. Thank you, guys.
All right, one last question, and Bhumi, we're going to
okay,
let
the,
it go.
The
sir, can we have someone else ask a question quickly? Yes.
We can? Yes, sir. सिर्फ यही कहना चाहूंगी दैट आई कॉन्ट से मोर अबाउट द फिल्म बिकॉज यू नो देर आर नेम्स देर आर लॉट मोर सीनियर देन मी देर आर एसोसिएटेड विद द फिल्म एंड आई थिंक देर सर्टन काइंड ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन दैट शुड हैपन एंड इट शुड बी द करेक्ट कम्युनिकेशन सो आई रादर लेट करण डू ऑल ऑफ दैट. ऑल आई कैन से इज दैट इट्स अ ग्रेट ऑनर फॉर मी टू शेयर स्क्रीन स्पेस विद सच ब्रिलियंट एक्टर्स एंड टू बी डायरेक्टेड बाय सच अ वेटरन.
ओके, लेट्स डू वन मोर.
I loved Kuch Kuch Hota. In fact, मेरे building में जब when we were younger, हम ना we used to play like different games जहाँ पे एक होता था team Kajol ma'am, एक होता था team Rani ma'am. And I think a lot of children, you know, from my generation, you know, we were crazy about Kuch Kuch Hota. It really was a film that had a cult following. It still does. Yes.
Okay, the last one. You came a long way. You know, जिस तरह की फिल्में आपको मिलती हैं, जिस तरह का फिल्मों का चुनाव आप करते आए. You find, you know, what do you think about it? Are you lucky or your talent works?
I think it's a mix of both. Thank you so much. I think that's a very sweet thing to ask. But I think it's a mix of both. I was very lucky ki meri pehli film lena ek mere liye ek journey shuru kar di dam laga ke Haisha ne. And yeah, I think because of that, jis tarike ki scripts mere paas aati hai aur mera you know, it changed the way I think, the way I perceive films dam laga ke Haisha. So I think it's a personal choice, but at the same time there has to be some force that is guiding me, so I can never take away from that. And yeah, all I say is that I'm always going to keep working hard because that's what's gotten me here, the fact that I'm standing in front of all of